My name is Votan. I am Death. The afterlife is my domain. As our council truly convened for the first time, we knew that Azrin had harnessed the power of Xemnas, and he was using it to travel between worlds and rally forces. He approached the vampire lord known as Kane, offering him a bounty of all the worlds in return for his aid in destroying the Nexus. Little did Kane know, he was being manipulated by Azrin to secure the crown of the Lich King. After scouring the realms of the dead unsuccessfully for the lost soul of Shar, my hope was restored by the prospect that he had become a ghost in the machine, warning the world's most prominent monster hunters of Kane's imminent conquest. They were victorious in thwarting his invasion. However, they unknowingly played into Azrin's hand and allowed him to claim the Frozen Throne for himself. Given his newfound power, Beldandy and I made the decision to level the playing field with an unlikely recruit.